Hello, I'm Michael Reed, Vedic astrologer with over 20 years of experience in the astrological field. If you're interested in scheduling a consultation with me, you can do so through my astrological services page, which you will see linked above. In addition to that, I presently have one ongoing course on the esoteric secrets of the nakshatras. You're welcome to join in on this course at any time. In addition to that, there is another course which starts in August. This is on the elements of the Panchangam. These are the five components of each day that help to determine the overall energy of each day. And I use these elements in the composition of my regular lunar transit videos and lunar transit articles. This course is presently open for early registration at a 10% discount until the 8th of May. And if you're interested on more information on either of these courses, you can find out more at the link above. So you've been doing a lot of thinking. And even though like your mind has been racing and there's been tons of ideas coming to you, potentials about confronting a difficult situation that you feel you can't really handle for much longer, there's no real solid plan in place right now. And you're confused. You may even have a large degree of doubt as to whether there needs to be any changes in the first place. But let's get a few things straight. One thing that you're absolutely correct about is the situation which you're thinking of changing, you're not really going to be able to endure that much longer. Eventually, it would come to its own demise, and let's face it, it's better to have another plan in place just in case that happens. But the thing is about the best plan that you feel like you can come up with at the moment is one which involves purifying the present state of existence which you're finding yourself in of all the things that are wrong with it. Let me see if I can explain that a little more deeply. The best idea you can come up with at present doesn't really involve changing your environment enough to create a massive shift in your situation. Instead, it involves more of taking the very same components of what you've been dealing with all along and trying to purify it of the problems that you see with those particular components. And this is something that you've already done, like, you know, maybe 20, 30 times already. And every time it's happened, you've found yourself back to square one. So what makes you think all of a sudden that it's going to create this, like, you know, massive shift, or it's going to be the solution of the century that's really going to create the type of change that you feel like you're needing? It's not. But the only other alternative that you feel that you have involves confronting a hard-to-digest truth, which you've been wanting to perhaps ignore for a really long time, and having to accept it. But at least with this latter solution, accepting that difficult truth, which on one level you'd really rather avoid or ignore, but let's face it, it's that elephant in the room that you're not really going to be able to ignore for much longer. Confronting that truth at least gives you a greater opportunity for making progress. So why identify your only potential as something which has been the same potential you've been working with all along, when instead accepting something that you don't want to accept gives you the potential, and not only the potential, but the progress that you've really been needing all along? All you have to do is just face up to the facts in order to create the change that you've been desiring all along. If you could use a little bit of help with this scenario, or if you just want to know what the astrological conditions in the coming months have in store for you, I should mention I do offer several different levels of astrological service. All of these are available through the astrological services page of my website, and if you're interested in scheduling with me, you can do so through the link above. That's going to do it for this look at Mercury's transit through Bharani Nakshatra from the 9th to the 16th of May 2019. Until next time, please do take the very best care of yourself. Bye now.